Bioterror.
Why did it open? I didn't do anything. Where have I been taken? Is that Moira?
Oh my god, Claire!
Moira! Are you okay? Did they hurt you?
None of this makes any sense. What did we do?
Wish I could tell you.
This is so cool. What do you think this place was?
Did you hear that?
Is there someone else in here?
I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go! Hurry! Find a way through.
What kind of whack job would...
Here.
Hold me steady. Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
All right, we made it. Key's over there.
Shit, what's that sound?
Let's double back and try the key. You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry. I don't do that.
Not after what happened.
Shit. I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but...
Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons. Claire? You saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw... something.
Exactly, are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or at us? Oh, that looks comfy.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it.
We can find someone to help us.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Of course there had to be bugs.
Sandwich.
Mary tells everyone the story.
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
Very much. Where do you think we are?
Said the poor lost soul as she lamented her fate.
Ugh! Again with these stupid bracelets.
Who are you? I want answers.
I am the Overseer. Fear requires an audience and a conductor.
Overseer?
You must go to the Vasek. Where life begins.
What do you want from us?
Nice. Real nice. Claire, look! Over there!
A radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS. You can do it.
Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
You stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend. A radio tower. That's gotta be it. What are you doing all alone? Where are your parents?
I don't have any parents. And I don't know why I'm here. I just am.
She got you just like she got my baby. You're not scared of me?
No. You're all right.
Watch out! So what's your name, sweetie?
Natalia.
Wow, what a pretty name. My name's Barry.
Barry?
That's right, don't wear it out.
I won't.
Looks like this is the only way through.
The monsters.
Monsters? Be the infected.
Over there, another one.
How do you know?
I can just sort of see them.
Oh, no, you don't, young lady. It's too dangerous.
Why? I'm not scared.
You just let me handle this one.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Can you make it?
There's a hole here. There's something here. Be careful. Okay, all clear.
You're braver than me. Is this a control room?
There's something on the floor. I do.
You did great. place is seriously messed up. We're almost to the radio tower. You recognize any of this?
No. Sorry.
It's all right. Almost there. Still with me?
What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there? Good works. You stick close to me, okay?
Okay.
Something out there. One thing they left out of the brief. This island is completely crazy.
What was that thing?
I don't know, honey. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case there's more. I can't just leave Natalia. Follow me!
Right.
Those freaks had some of the same symptoms as the Ouroboros. It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. Question is, how did it get out here? The radio tower's just ahead. Great. We're gonna have to smash through the gate. the beer and nachos. There, that should get the crane working.
Come with me!
Coming!
Looks painful.
Well, that was a really long one.